way down towards the conclusion. It's been a full day of action, 266 kilometres for the riders in total. That's as big a hit out as you're ever likely to have in big time bike racing. It's a World Tour event, it is a classic event, and it is as tough.